1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. My name's Bob Wire, and if you're anything like me, you have my deepest sympathy. Love my fans. But this here's a little song about Steve Bullock, and I'll tell you right now, there's nothing that rhymes with Bullock. Rhyme no can. But he works for all Montanans with heart and dignity. He'll keep us moving forward and free. Steve's our man. Now, the state of Montana is a magical place. You can see it in every Montanan's face. Our homeland. Sometimes one of those East Coast fools thinks millionaires ought to make all the rules. Like Ayn Rand. I'm talking about Gianforte, who's rich. Have you seen that commercial where he's pretending to fish for fish? Manicured hands. He made a buttload of money after coming out west. Then he sold his company to line his nets. Bought a ranch and he was living the dream, but those filthy commoners kept fishing in the stream. Get off my land. So he sued the state. Can you say hypocritic? He even hired a lawyer by the name of Art Wittig. Corrupt man. Steve Bullock is a man who understands. He's protecting access to our public lands. Public lands plan. He works for all Montanans with heart and dignity. He will keep us moving forward and free. Steve's our man. Now, when it comes to the issue of same-sex weddings, Steve performed the ceremony without even sweating. Stan loves Dan. Gianforte says gay rights are bad for the economy. Except for the hair, he's a Donald Trump wannabe. Orange Tan. He says Social Security should be defunded. Noah didn't retire, and he was 600! Dead to work, old man. But Steve believes in the separation of church and state. It's one of the things that makes America great. This ain't Iran. Like a lactose intolerant surrounded by cheese, Gianforte is terrified of the refugees. They're all Taliban. But Governor Bullock says, let them come. We understand the hell they're escaping from. Compassionate man. He works for all Montanans with heart and dignity. He'll keep us moving forward and free. As a statesman, Steve has a great reputation. Gianforte has ties to the Heritage Foundation. Just laughed up the Klan. When it comes to women's rights, Gianforte dissed him. He wants to legislate your reproductive system. Abortion ban. Steve Bullock's the kind of leader who will fight for the people. He'll climb a hill faster than a jeeple. Bad rhyme man. Revenues are up, we got food in our tummies. We invested in schools, so our kids ain't dummies. Pre-K plan. Steve cut taxes and found a way to save $300 million for a rainy day. awesome fiscal plan. Our economy is worth celebrating. Standard & Poor gave us a AA rating. Whatever that means. Steve Bullock works hard to keep Montana protected. So cast your ballot and make sure he gets reelected. 'Cause he fights for all Montanans with heart and dignity. He will keep us moving forward and